Dragonfly, that was written all on piano. So I just started writing, letting my hands go. And once I start honing in on it, I'll just start fine-tuning it. And then you find the next section that's related to, okay, where do I go from here? And so I brought the foundation to Simon, and Simon immediately goes, wow, this is really good. He goes, let me take it from here. I go, go. And you just went and wrote that whole, like from where the bass comes in, all of those sections, Simon just took charge, and it's fantastic. The gnarly part of that song was having to actually learn it. I don't think Simon realizes, but I went through to actually be able to play that up to speed and clean.
I was stunned. When Derek came up here to the studio and he started playing it, I went, he's got it. Wow, I know how much he must have put into that. And of course then the conscious decision to keep it absolutely acoustic. We at one point there was a little synth pad in there and we just decided, no, let's lose it. Let's make this song pure trio, you know. And what was cool, I did a lot of work with Hiromi, the Hiromi trio with Anthony Jackson, and it sonically reminded me very much of some of the stuff we used to do.
Really glad that we have that on video too.
Yeah.
Great job, guys.